She know, there's normally an echo repeat in there, but yeah.
Oh, no, okay.
We'll go straight to
that. I don't know that I did it in the right place.
No, that's
okay.
Oh, you
did? Okay, okay.
Yeah. Noticed that this, because I haven't used this thing in so long, this isn't even right, so that's why.
Okay, let's do that. Do that bridge too, going into the chorus, okay. Right, like the C sharp minor.
Yep.
A 1, 2, 3, 4. Is there a bar that we
drop?
Yes.
Pray the price, not pray that it's enough. Okay, let's do the whatever is that chorus or refrain going into the bridge. Okay.
It's on the C sharp minor.
Yes.
Okay, so we didn't notice that A. or I did anyway. So when you come back, you so it's gonna. The tag, the chorus or whatever you were called, the bridge tag, then that's in a verse, and then what are we ending on?
Okay, so after that, actually, it goes to just sort of fade out.
We do sort of a funk out vamp on just the E. Right?
Yeah.
Where we just stay.
But even after the bridge, if you guys want to do a whole solo in between there, and then like break it up a little bit, and then I'll come back in on that final verse.
We could probably do that.
Because that'll.
Yeah, because we will lengthen the shit out of these things.
Yeah.
Okay, so from the part where we're going. And then it's the same thing, the same pattern, which is goes, there's an A.
It's like,
just like it, it's like verse. But then there's another. Then we can kind of do like, I think she, from there, I'm guessing
she just sort of like a vamp on that.
She just kind of vamps it out,
Vamps out, so maybe we can do there, is do a solo verse, and then come back.
Yeah.
And then.
This wouldn't be a bad song to fade out, though, because it's that kind of cool thing, you know.
So,
less is more, you know. After you fire guitar or electronics, you know.
Okay, so what I'm going to do is we'll do like a solo over the verse thing, and then you come back and sing on the.
Okay. Yeah, that works.
You want to try it?
Yeah.
Try it from the top.
Let's do.
Or do you want to do it from
let's do it from the refrain bridge into the bridge, and then just to get that part. Yeah, let's try it.
Okay.
What year is this song from?
Oh, God.
It's from the 80s, I think, like 89, something like that. Because I picked it up at the library.
It was on
Island Records. It was, this is before she had her cancer scare.
Way before. This is when she first hit it really big. This and Come to My Window.
Changed her hairdo and the whole thing.
Yeah, it's when she finally came out.
I like girls.
How anybody missed that originally, I'm not sure, but.
Right. They say it on Seinfeld, not that there's anything wrong with that.
No.
Okay, same part. We're gonna go the refrain into into the bridge.
Okay.
One, two, three, whatever it is. Maybe it's a three times through that.
Okay,
so let's go from a.
Do you need to listen to it or not?
Okay.
Tear it apart. God ain't lying.
just do the top right into the bridge, the head to head.
From the top? Yeah?
No, the top of just the bridge section.
Oh,
that's
okay.
It.
That's it.
Times are tough. One, two, three.